Hey guys, this is Drake with Drake's Homestead, and today we're going to talk about the number one popular egg-laying chicken that I personally would never get. And let's get right into the video. Okay guys, drum roll. Disclaimer, this is my personal preference. This might not be yours. You might really enjoy the chicken, and there's nothing wrong with it. This is just my opinion. My number one egg-laying chicken that I would never, ever buy again, and I have had it, is the Americana, otherwise known as the Easter egg layer. I know what you guys are thinking. Why? The green eggs, the blue eggs, I love it. Guys, in my personal opinion, they were the worst broody moms. I didn't see none of them grow broody. They wouldn't brood at all. And they were the least egg layers out of all my chickens. I had white leghorns, buff Orpingtons, Rhode Island Reds, Baird Rocks, black Australorps. I've had the works, guys. All the chickens that most people get, the common backyard laying chickens. And those were the ones that laid the least eggs. So I fed them. They didn't give much back. Also, they were the ones that died the fastest compared to all the other breeds. They seem to be the less aware of predators and the more vulnerable in dangerous situations. Besides that, I don't really like the way they look. Some people think they look cute. They kind of got the puffy cheeks, you know, the cachetes. And they just weren't for me. They were a skittish bird and they were so scared of me. They would run far away and they just didn't give nothing back. Now that's my opinion why I don't like those chickens and I would never buy those chickens. If those chickens work for you, that's totally awesome. And they do lay eggs, and it is kind of cool for the kids that they lay green eggs, colored eggs. Think about it, Easter comes and you don't even have to color the eggs. Whew, parents ain't never had it so easy. Come on, baby. That's my opinion. I hope you enjoyed this quick little talk. Subscribe to the channel if you're new. I have lots of older videos you guys can check out, and I also do 3 new videos a week. See you guys on the next video. Thanks for watching, guys. Make sure to hit the subscribe button, the thumbs up, share this. It helps a lot. Join the family. I do 3 or more videos a week. I will see you guys on the next video. Let's go.